On a guess, lend me your ears. Long as our Fevremonde suffered, without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage.
Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, oh how long I have awaited this moment.
Behold, before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge your allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Who is it? Thou who wouldst slay the dragon. If thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life, both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the rivers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Aha! I thought I recognized you. I ill like that look. Most of your kind have eyes blank. There's aught different. Worry not, vessel. Come along, you feckless dullard.
Do your injuries pain you? This is no place for one of your ill.
You ought not anger the overseer. Let us.
I ought to be heading home.
All the others
may be dead on my feet.
It's a bit much for me.
I'm surrounded by whinges.
I can't bring myself to do much.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you.
Oh, could use a rest.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap! Oh, that.
A job well done. What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to
anyone harmed?
Consarne!
You ought to flee while you can.
Come this way. Let us flee. Pray, keep your distance, Arisen. Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a rift stone. Pray, seek it out. If you are truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here? A griffin appeared. Was it you then? It is a wonder you survived. This jail you say you escaped from, anyway. I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly north like that here in Burma. Could it be you were held in the neighborhood? Where are you going? Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapons, sir. You'll be needing it. Find your strength flagging. Buy the curative or have a bit of green wash. When one of the fiends comes for you, best guard. There are oft items to be scavenged from. Have you beheld the dragon as yet? I count that a blessing. What I'm not sure is that this is a beast that is more fearsome than a griffin. One needs to remember this was the state of the village of Melon to see that. We can but hope that the Sultan will rid us of it ere long.
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray, come this way. Before you stands a rift stone. is a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
Well, I'll be. You truly are the Arisen. Surely there's only... The Watchhead would know what... I suppose we'll save any further questions. What? Mayhap you could make... The Arisen is said...
Hail, Arisen. Pray, ask all you wish to know. Very well. May for...
Hoi there! My pa always used to say, you should stop by the inn in Melv if you get the chance.
You shan't hear me complain about...
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. Do come again. I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation. location comes. See me anytime. Always a pleasure.
Arisen, I should have expected you may yet linger.
Here.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your... vocation, come see me anytime. Do come again.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. Do come again.
Thank you, Arisen. I promise to wield this maester's teaching well and prove myself worthy of your faith.
Now I've gone and stepped in it.
Right, just follow me.
Heavens no.
Mayhap I ought to be getting home.
This can't be happening.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings, and if you'd like to change your boat. Cation. Come see me anytime. Always a pleasure.
Heyo. We've had to start sending...
Is that so?
Lachlan. But
I... Aye. I expect...
Accardo.
What? When...
This is the first I'm hearing... Say, you seem stout. You've my thanks.
Our aid is required, Master. Let us depart with due haste. Few can weather a harpy assault unaided. Shall we hasten to Sir Accardo's rescue? Person of import, I take it. Very well. I will lead...
Look, Master!
Over so soon? Why? You have come through unscathed. Over here.
How am I meant to slay the beasts if I cannot strike them? Get down here, you feathered thieves!
Was impeccably timed, Arisen.
I've only just enlisted. You saved me this time. Well, I'd best be heading back.
Don't we have a report to make, Master? While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Never
reach our destination if you can...
Hey, old friend. Many thanks.
Aye, that it was.
It was a bit too early. We'll be extending it.
Speaking...
To restore your memories, Master, methinks a trip to Melv might be just the thing. I can guide you there if you wish. Here, if you please.
Enough. Would that I ne'er had cause to draw steel.
Will this take long?
How do you want to?
Must hold out till someone comes to me. I'd rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.
I suppose I ought mention this as well. By my eye, you've lacked surety in your step. Not to worry. You'll find your feet in time, I'm sure. Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands both?
Plentiful hereabouts.
With any luck, the instructors in the...
We've had a hard time procuring...
I'll send Marcus to gather what...
We'll say, yeah. Good. Glad to hear it. He ought to be somewhere and in the know, and he'll take care of...
Ah, our errand is nearly done. And not a moment too soon.
Got wares of every ilk. Need anything? Mayhap I can help. Hope to see you again ere long.
Our road was a long one.
That's everything.
Boy, did you need something?
This is from Sir Geoffrey, is it?
Why?
Why should I have... And make haste? Well, go on.
We know what we're looking for, but not...
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Haven't you anything for me yet? Well, you best get to it then.
That's everything on the list. What say we lighten our packs by delivering it all to Sir Marcus? A person of import, I take it. Very well. I will lead the way. We're here.
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Brilliant! I knew I could count on you. Here. I'll be heading back to the encampment now.
We've delivered the items on the list. I suppose we ought to report back to Sir Geoffrey. Person of import, I take it. Very well. I will lead the way. Follow me. So, we finally arrived.
Oi, many as I hear it. Anyway, you've been a...
Our efforts have seen the encampment resupplied, and Sir Geoffrey with one less care.
Many thanks for helping us.
If you seek to restore your memories, Master, methinks a trip to Melv might be just the thing. I can guide you there if you wish. I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way? Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable. Ready? Bother. I was just getting warmed up. So alive. Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost. That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early Griffin gets the worm, as they say. Is a battle won, I suppose. An appropriate choice, Arisen. I'll gladly take the lead. Come over here. Behold the state of the village! 'Tis a sorry sight indeed. The dragon truly is calamity incarnate. Mayhap a walk through the street.
Pitiable Arisen.
I've a selection of wares. That's sure to hope to see you again.
Hast thou forgotten thy destiny, thy charge? That is most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Thank you.
out!
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me. Thank goodness. This is the second time I've watched over you like this. You do not remember? You withstood. I had thought your life off arisen. Does it have aught to do? They said 'twas so that your wound.
I am of the Border Watch.
Ah. The ruler of Vermund, if you claim the same, I dispatched a myth. Would you be willing to
Oh, but I would not
Come to think of it, mayhap now would be a
What say we gather some information?
Oh, no. I'm an apothecary, so when I Well,
t'will be a shame to return empty-handed.
What? Suppose there's no
Seems my luck's We could make the fruit robber and ourselves, or simply
Ah. Well met. Here for some fruit, Roberant. shall we? Always a pleasure.
The recipient awaits, Master.
Hello again, sir. See? I haven't much to offer in return.
Well, she told me all about him in your debt. Now, tell me, perhaps you already know. Well, now, go on, Twill. If there is aught you wish to know of... Very well. There is no... But I shan't take up...
So this is where you've been.
Who might have the answers we need? Should we ask around?
Ah. First and foremost, my thanks. Aye, good. Then let it...
If that is what you wish, Arisen, I'll go on ahead.
Arisen is the lawful ruler of Verm. Our kingdom sees many.
Glad find. These always get
yon statue may yield new solace if we can reach it.
Hold here a moment.
Who's that you've brought with?
An arisen.
An arisen?
'Tis uncertain.
What?
I'm well aware if the claim is false. All's been arranged. Come.
Just between you and me, my task is to seek out...
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I can face a trek with my belly so full.
Is everyone all right? More marks of the dragon's fuel.
To have come through unscathed.
I dare say the cart shan't be traversing this. Onward! It might await us on the road ahead.
Look, Master! Goblins!
Seen the ox carts, didn't you?
Goblins! If you value your life, stand!
impeccably timed, Arisen.
Seems we drove them off.
I was informed of your coming, would be Arisen.
Captain Brand, this individual, though I admit I had my...
This one's not a bad sort.
As decreed by the great that Arisen now is, it follows there. You must submit to questioning. I shall conduct the interrogation myself. Stand watch out. I beg your forgiveness for my insolence. If the Queen Regent had... I had no choice but to treat you as a pretender. Lest my your anger is well justified. Your arrival would have robbed the Queen Regent Deesa of everything. During the time of the previous consul, she acted as a queen in her own right, ruling the palace as she saw fit. And just after the consul's passing, when 'twas all but certain that her son would take his father's place, word reached the castle that the Arisen had been found. To Deesa, your Majesty's very existence is naught but an obstacle to her own family's continued prosperity. The assassination of the Arisen is an impossible feat for mortal hands. Thus, Deesa chose to abduct your Majesty while you recovered from your wounds. Following that, she prepared, however, with your Majesty, I shall devise some plans to further our cause. This one's cleared of all suspicion.
I'm sure I can handle this. Kip just about anyway.
Prick!
Consarn it! Kip! You there! Did you see an urchin in a... Many thanks. I'll catch...
You're a kind one, aren't... In fact...
Aha!
Oh, apologies, but I'll chat...
This looks as good a place as any.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey. any when treated to the foremost hospital.
Much obliged.
This inspires naught but misgivings.
Well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospital.
You know where to find.
I've heard some interesting tidings about town.
Much appreciated.
Here. What is your business here?
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up. Unawares. I am shamed. The port crystal is set, but we'll have need of a fairy stone should we seek to make use of it.
Best not be bothering me for no reason. Piss me off.
Travelling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover. It is nearby. Shall I leave the way? To you, Arisen. By the might of my magic, I shatter the heavens! Might I interest you in my... humble wares? Hope to see you again. Thank you. every day one happens upon a material so rare. The thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable. These really are hidden in the most unlikely places, aren't they?
period. I barely slept a wink.
Right, hell for some decent sleep.
None of these milk softs.
Or I'll get in my bedroom.
Be ready to give the signal.
Forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. 'Tis this way, as I recall, from my last sojourn beyond the rift. Bogs you down, but it needn't. Your journey's just begun. Walk it proudly, and you'll do just fine.
What you get?
Ah, you again. What would you of me? I've a task for you. Listen here. You've my gratitude, sir.
Raging winds! mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Seems we've enemies in our midst!
Wise, but we ought not let it halt us in our course. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way. Any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful.
Have a means of getting over there arisen?
I expect you'll be wanting my assistance. Too high, methinks.
Have you forgotten my abilities, Master? I can make it there in a trice.
I expect you'll be wanting my assistance.
Thank you.
too slow. Ready? Bother. I was just getting warmed up. I could lead you to a nearby campsite if you'd like. I learned of its location in another world. We'd find one here.
Arisen, I knew you loved this world too much. I hope I can count on you in a scrape. Serve us well.
Be sure to aim true.
I'll incant the same spell and we'll overwhelm our foe with our combined magics. Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
You could
Pick some now, and use them when the need arises.
Saved, Master, and 'tis all thanks to you. And here I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
I mislike the look of that. Only misery awaits the one game enough to touch it, I fear.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early gripping gets the worm, as they say. An exemplary performance.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
You keep your life, and I take the rest.
recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
It seems fate has seen fit. It is a happy twist of fate.
I felt certain I would find you here, Arisen, and it seems I...
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your... I've a knack for combining materials that I hope... Let us work together to honor the original...
Fond of picking things up, aren't you?
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Is best left untraveled. Am I the only one?
Right, raging wind, and scatter our foes! suppose it is so. I can see no path to take us onward. It seems we've hit a dead end.
Leave this to me, Master. I'll see us through.
I expect you'll be wanting my assistance. While in another world, I happen to see a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps we'll change the way. don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Perhaps this will seem of little...
Skeletons, Master! Against it.
Ah, I think you're missing something from our foe. That was crafty of you. Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
Arisen, I knew you loved this world too much to leave.
Have a gander at my wares. You should. Can't regret it. Hope to see you again ere long.
To recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Are we ignoring the enemy today?
Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped death's touch.
It is as you say.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open. Very useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
we fight!
In our abilities. It's a painful reminder that fortunes will not always favor us. Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Something from our foe. That was crafty of you. You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you? I suppose I ought to mention this as well. The pawns in this party are women all.
And I've no objections.
Ah! We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Time spent camping isn't necessarily time wasted. Well met. Looking to make... a purchase? Hope to see you again.
Would you care to behold a forgotten riftstone as yet undiscovered in this world? Then follow me. It isn't far. I've heard some interesting tidings about town.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard the same.
It would seem the...
If we're to break it, it shan't be from this side. So it goes.
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Hope to see you again.
That's it. I've had enough. Clear off. And don't come back till you're ready to do business properly.
But I've got the coin, I swear it. I simply just...
Where is it then, eh? Bring the coin, all of it, or I'll call the sentinels on you again. Are we clear?
The lads in...
Hmm? Oh, 'tis you. You're the good sir who aided me in Malv.
Thank you again, sir. You don't know how grateful I am to you.
Oi, sir!
Well met, sir. Forgive my presumption. I thought so. That girl's always... Now listen, tisn't my... Welcome and well met...
Let's. Don't think I've forgotten. Your discount now. Now, I'll knock a few gold pieces off. Brought to you by. So spend a.
Always a pleasure.
Oh, 'tis you. Forgive my boldness, but would you be willing to lend me some gold? I swear you'll be repaid in full. I don't believe it. How did you... Never mind. I'll treasure it all. You've my thanks, sir. And pray...
He spoke of...
I'm afraid I...
You're always such fun to talk to.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. Should my story entertain you?
I've all manner of arms for sale. Come. Have yourself a look.
Might as well take a look. What? While you're here, eh?
Stop by again soon.
Well met, sir.
I always seem to fly when I'm here.
I have all for me a fall. Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated... to the foremost hospitality in all Ver.
Much obliged.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to...
I have no issue falling asleep, even at...
You'll not believe the journey... Our adventure continues. Off we go then.
I hope you slept well.